Awesome, cool. So, happy second day of spring. We're gonna do a combination of exercises. Just follow me. You know, it starts feet together, legs together, inner thighs connected. I invite you to close your eyes in here, soften into your knees, hips under your ribs, neutral spine in here. Open your collarbone and just bring air into your lungs. Inhale and exhale, creating space between your ears and your shoulders. Inhale and exhale. Maybe bring one hand in your chest, one hand in your belly, and see how this air fills up your lungs. Maintaining the bend of your knees for a grounded sensation. Another cycle of breaths, just to be here, to make sure we're in the present moment and to bring awareness into your body. Rest your hands over your sides. Inhale, lift your arms up. Exhale, down. First sun salutation. Inhale, hands at your shins or your thighs, flat back. Exhale. Bring your right leg back, into a lunge, and then your left leg back. Stay here for a second. Elbows are facing each other. Slightly bend your knees. Deep your chest, your chin. I don't have a yoga mat, but it's okay. Exhale, baby cobra right now. This is on your own rhythm. This is your sun salutation for now. Stay here in downward facing dog and start pedaling your feet. Awakening your toes, your ankles, your calves. Try not to arch that much. Oh yes. Keep pressing your palms and your knuckles. Also, and now gently walk your feet to your hands. Exhale, and roll up, bend your knees. One more at your time. Keep breathing. Open your heart into the ceiling. Walk your legs back. From here, open your legs into a second position or a wide position. And bend your knees and roll up. And then you just follow me for another answer, I don't know. And contract. Left side. Make sure you curve your spine like a C. One more, go to your right. Listen for my lyrical people so they know how to do my warm up. Release your neck. Open, so rotate now your legs. Rotate, so toes to the diagonal and bend. Stay here, yes. It's like a goddess squat. You can dance here or not. Just bounce, little bounces, little, very tiny bounces. Make sure your spine is very neutral. And if you get tired, you can put your hands in your knees or maybe your elbows in your knees. And come back to your center, if you were not in your center. Parallel your legs and fold forward. Letting everything relax. Project the top of your head into the floor. Can you say yes with your head? No. Let's launch it to the right. And up. You can bend your back leg. Bend your back leg for a deeper stretch. Flex your front leg. You can stay here if you need to. Come back. Knee down. Engage your core when coming up. Alignment. Lift up. Parallel your legs. Okay, from here, you're gonna bend your knees. And you're just gonna gently mop the floor. Kind of mopping. Just letting go the weight of your upper body. Coming up. Coming to first. Follow me, tendu, parallel, open. Tendu with a flex, too close, same to the side. Parallel. With the flex, getting very tall on that supporting leg. To the side. Through arms. Let's have a plie in between. Left side. Smile. Back. do four on front. One, two, three, four to the side. One, two, feeling the floor, foot, it's like a hand to the back. Growing taller, taller. Left side. Remember doing it in a diagonal. If you're not completely open, so you can feel our inner thighs better. Then I follow me with plies. To the back, left side, to the back, developpe, one, two, 45, very small, and down, to the side, to the back, very effortless. Kind of developing. Left side, almost done. Hanging there. Show off your heel. And shake it. Cool.